Alright guys, new DLC was released, so that means it's time to play some more Fire Emblem Awakening. So, we got freaking, Lost Bloodlines 3 and Smash Brethren 1, or the Smash Pack. We also got, Spot Pass, map, paralogue. I think it's called a Hard Miracle. We got that, and, I think and then Spot Pass characters, I think we got from New Mystery of the Emblem, I believe. I'm not entirely sure. Or Mystery of the Emblem, I should say. But anyways, enough of that. We're here to play Lost Bloodlines 3, you know, finish off the Lost Bloodline pack. So here we go. Look, there goes Old HUbba again. This thing to focus. Ah, there we go. Ho-ho! You're back again. What impeccable timing. I don't like the sound of that. Right off the bat. No, it's good news. All the ancient are you defeated have gathered in one place. After you defeat them this time, I can finally seal them back into their cards. Wait, that actually is good news. It is, isn't it? It's just one tiny little catch. I sort of forgot to get your allies, so both armies will be after you. Well, good luck then. I knew there had to be something. Lost Bloodlines 3 apparently continues off, you know, along with the previous maps, I guess. Previous two maps, we got people here from the Jugdrali forces, along with some Archanian, yeah, apparently it's pronounced Arcania. So Arcanian forces and Jugdrali joined forces that you tried to kick my ass. So, I will not be had, so. What else can I take with me? Or who else should I take with me is the question, actually. I could take Gaius now. You know what, I'll just go with these units here and hope for the best. Let me just rearrange them right here. Got Lisa over there. Let me mess around with some items real quick. Real quick like. No, damn it, I didn't want to store that. Give me back my physic. Yes. Or I could actually use the catharsis, which is basically the physic. Only heals more HP, I guess. But here we go. We have a rescue for some reason. Let me get rid of that real quick. All right, we got the physic. I guess I could give her a mend or a fortify, actually. All right, yeah, I could use a fortify and. Give her another tome. Give her Excalibur. She has Thoron. What else can I give her? I could give her Seliph's Gale. I mean, not that bad. You know what? I mean, give her Katarina's Bolt. Hell yeah, why not? Everybody else. See, everybody else is good with their items. Alright, so there, and Kajel and Lonku. Came with another killing edge. Fucking find him. I need to stock up on some items here. So, Let me take another look at this map. Location of my units. See this guy right there. I got this guy off a street pass after I kicked my brother's ass. Well, his team, to be more precise. We street passed like several times, and then eventually I'm like, fuck it. Kicked his ass. And then I got his avatar. So that is Tiki over here. Pan. Longcomb Kajel, and then Severa. I think I am all set, actually. Actually, let me put over here. Alright, let me save. Get my progress. And then begin the chapter. King Mars, enemy reinforcements have arrived from the northeast and southeast. How do we not see them approach? They did not approach, sire. No, they didn't approach, sire. Not exactly. Seems they were summoned from another world. Damn! Will this land never know peace? We are ready for them. Our forces in the southeast castle and the eastern plain will crush them. Good. Commence the attack. We cannot stand idly by Willis. They summon even more of their kind. Holy crap! Lord Leave, enemy soldiers to the north! The otherworldly force we were warned about, no doubt. Here they're strong. Still, they're no match for the famed heroes we count among our allies. My father, Lord Seliph and Sigurd, even King Marth himself. Don't be too humble to name yourself, my lord, but I, our victor is assured. Well, okay then. Just because you have weapons named after you doesn't mean you're complete badasses. Well, you know, not... Well, I guess that would guarantee you being a badass, but... You know, you guys know what I mean, huh? Looks like we have our hands full here. I liked them better when they were on our side. Victory here will win peace with this outrealm, at least. It will be difficult, but we must prevail. Unfortunately, the enemy armies are thinking the same thing. Both of them. I like it no better than you, but we've no choice. Let's finish this. Alright, there we go. Our objective is to rout the enemy, so... Take no survivors. Or no prisoners, I think that's the expression, but visit this village here so we can find... God, where did all these soldiers come from? Things used to be so peaceful. Are you with them? Are you? Well, here, find it! What? Take this and take your scuffle somewhere else. Well, okay. Don't know quite just what happened there, but, sound mind. Alright, let's see who... Alright, is it Ira? Who can attack me, actually? Ogma can attack me. It's kind of scary, Derge cannot reach me. I think Ogma's the only one that can reach me from this point, so I don't really give a fuck. Gonna put Pan right there next to Tiki. Then move this guy Caleb over here. Lanku over here as well. And then move Kajel over here. Excuse me. Here we go. I can move Morgan over here. Freaking Alwyn. I can go chill over here. I turned Lisa into Valkyrie. I don't know why. But I did it. There we go. Lord Sigurd, King Marth's forces are taking the offensive. He means to trap the enemy between us. There's no time to lose. Aye, but there's no typical foe we face. We must cling fast to caution. Lady Deirdre, the forces that appeared up ahead is hostile. I'm certain of it. And they must have come... Then, and they have come at last. Will the bloodshed never end? You mustn't waver now, m'lady. Let us be the strength behind your conviction. Peace will come in its time. Today we must defeat the enemy before us. You're right. Thank you, Lady Chida. Ah, oh, God. I will trust in your strength. It's gonna take some getting used to saying that name. It was the enemy's choice to invade, and it's our duty to defend the land. This should be simple facts, but... Alright, let's see what Agma can do over here. Level up, goddamn. It's HP, magic, luck, and defense. Not bad. Her strength's maxed out, so probably won't see that going up in a while. Scum! Oh wait, never mind. I read that wrong. Whoops! I thought it said scum, but it said scurry. What? Rally defense, is that what you just did? I think, yeah, that's what you just did. Well, it will not help you. Yeah, what the hell? This is the village. So, just between friends, do you think you'll win? Cause see, I bet me life savings and gold on you, so, well, how about I tip the scales a bit? Take this and crush them brutes! A luck tonic. Couldn't you have given me something cool? Really, a fucking... You gotta be kidding me. Please tell me you're joking. Decisions. I can attack with Cynthia first. Definitely. I'm definitely gonna have to do that. It's got Horus. Can't do shit to me, so... My traitors... life belongs to these... My comrades! Hurrah! Good luck, horse. Just know that Synth is a better general than you are. There you go. So, actually, make things go a little bit faster. I'm actually gonna turn the animations off. Just for during my turn. Yeah, I think that would be, you know, be the sensible thing to do. So over here with shut up, Athena. I have the hardest time trying to read what you're saying. But anyways, I think I'm just gonna turn Lisa back into a sage. I think her magic's higher that way, and she's just a little bit slower. But, man, what the hell do I care? Yay, glittery spot! Oh, let's see what you found. Inner's bow! Not bad at all. That thing's actually really good. Freaking ridiculous, actually. But, that aside. I don't think he actually should be able to attack anyone. So this is what I'm gonna do. Kind of want to show him off. I don't know if I did it in the last video. No, I didn't because I just got it. But let me show off Alwyn here as a freaking dread fighter. I love the animation for dread fighters. They're so awesome. And shut up, Arden. Look at this. Boom! Destruction. Man throws a bolt axe in the air, destroys his opponent, and then catches it before his opponent dies. What could be more badass than that? Man. I love Alwyn. Wayne. But that aside, Yeah, no, I'm pairing up. I don't care. makes things, you know, just that much easier. And, you know, it's never a bad idea to have them paired up, so. How could you withstand the wrath of Forseti? Simple. I had the superior bolt. So. Yeah. There we go. Got Gale Force, so I can go ahead and kill someone else. But on this front, I'm actually just a little bit scared. But I guess I don't really know what the hell's going to happen, but... Damn, what the hell. Nina, why? She's a sage. Why is your HP so low? You were maybe a mage, I understand, but... Some people are pretty rude, but Nina died. No surprise there. Let's see what else we have here. You know, just keep an eye out. There's Navarre over here with Sword Fair. He's a level 3 Sword Master and he has Sword Fair. Seems legit. Minerva has the Hautaclair, holy crap. And Myrmidon. A Pegasus Knight. And there's Prince Martha there. Level 20 Lodestar. I really don't have much to worry about, actually. So. Well, at least I hope not. Y'all will just end up dying. Just randomly. Let's see Tiki do some work over here. God damn! That's unnecessary, Tiki. You already did 60 damage to her, Jesus Christ. I feel like I'm cheating. But there's not much I can do about that, so let me fix this. Unless I... Hold on. Wait. Ah, fuck. Oh, there you go. I have a debt to repay. I don't care, Ira. You're gonna die. There we go. Alright, there's that. Who else am I missing? Who else can I move? I can move Morgan so I can kill something else. I can just completely obliterate this man right here. Dagdar. Well, okay then. 85 damage, not bad. Not bad at all, Morgan, not bad, not bad. Yeah, I mean, I've seen a lot more, but not bad. One more silver axe. I guess I could just waste it here. You know, why not, right? So, kind of useless, but it's cool nonetheless, I guess. Silver axe broke, and then now there are a lot of units over here. Wow. Shut up, Petzl. I don't even know who you are. And that's it. Nope. But damn, there are a lot more people. Look, there's Fee. I don't know who that is. It's Catria. Katarina. Seliph. Legion. Who else is over here? Harden. I already told you how scary this man's picture is. That's it. And then there's Norn again. But who am I missing? I'm missing what's her face, but let me see. There's no archers over here, so I guess I can send her in and hopefully not die. Hey, Lind! You died in my playthrough. Hey, Merrick! You're a badass. Hey, Norn! Apparently you're from Shadow Dragon, but I don't remember you. Hey, Malice. She just got destroyed. Hey, Katarina! Should probably stop doing that. Probably gonna get annoying. It goes Harding. It's creepy. Look at it. He's just so scary looking. Look at him. Pasty white red eyes. Ugh. Harding, what the fuck happened to you? I need to keep playing the Mystery of the Emblem. I need to find out what the fuck happened to Harding. But he was a badass in Shadow Dragon, I remember that much. I mean, you got a lot of Cavaliers in Shadow Dragon, I remember that. So you start out with 3 Cavaliers. Usually you always only start out with 2. So you start out with a Paladin that's just completely garbage as hell. And then you always start out with like a red and a green Cavalier. Always. Always. It's like the tradition. And then Luna activates twice and you still did not hit me. Nice. But I lost my train of thought. Sorry, Cavaliers. In Shadow Dragon, you also got a blue one, which was Frey. And he was actually really good. He was pretty good. I liked him. Ah, look! Tiki's talking to Tiki again! Since this fight, younger me, there's no way you're stronger. But I have to win. I cannot bear being alone again. Tiki versus Tiki. Kinda wish I had the animation off for that one, but... Oh well, what am I to do? Well, he hit me, but at least he didn't get a crit. For that, I'm grateful. And I'm thinking Minerva's gonna go attack. Oh, what's her face? Just cause she has a weapon advantage. And the Jell's over there getting destroyed. Hey, Legion. Yeah. Hey, Legion. That means Legion. Ah, King Marth. You just get one-shotted by Lisa. Holy crap. God damn, Lisa. Why? How about you stand aside, Julia? You suck. Yeah, I love how they just keep attacking Cynthia. Why? Hey, save some for Caleb and Longku back there, please. What? What? What the hell? Did the block really just activate 5 times? Are you freaking kidding me? Holy crap. That is hilarious. Not gonna lie, that is fucking hilarious. He died. Superior Jolt broke. Why would he attack? I don't even know. I have the Spirit Jolt and he goes and attacks Morgan and it's the Sage. Why? I don't even know anymore. Ha, miracle did not save you that time, you jerk face. I feel like Miracle's kind of like undershirt, but kind of not undershirt because it has an activation percentage. Unlike undershirt, that always activates. So Morgan over there with his maxed out stats and Morgan's a cheater, but Princess Teeda is attacking Severa and just dies. And I'm pretty sure Minerva's gonna attack her. She has to. Damn it! Say something for Caleb! Okay, she goes to attack Pan. Okay. That works. Woo! Hey, look, Sigurd. I love how they just keep going for Morgan. Even though Morgan just going ham back there, down there. Stirring everyone. Except with Cynthia over here. Oh, so close to being a one shot, but. Oh well, you know, what are you gonna do? Oh, God. You know what, I think I should start using a separate save file to use, you know, to go through these chapters, because this point, you know, it's just kind of easy, or at least, you know, these first few are pretty easy, so. You know, they will get increasingly difficult as, you know, time goes on, but I don't know how difficult they'll get, because, you know, most of my units, you know, all their stats are maxed out, so don't really know how that would work out, but yeah, who cares? We'll cross that bridge when we get there. I love pants animation. I don't know why. I think maybe because she's a fucking rabbit. Look at that. She's a fucking rabbit creature. Beast thing. Why? It's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, that's just cool right there, having both Pan and Tiki transform. I kind of wish they could have a support conversation. I mean, that'd be pretty cool. Valflame defeated! Yes! You suck, Arvis. You suck. Aha, Lifetaker. Then I can go ahead and kill this man. Hopefully Lethality can kick in. At least I think I have Lethality, I don't think so. I don't think she has Lethality yet. She's a crit, Luna activates, and stuff happens. Garnev dies. But, nope, she's still, well, she's level 3. It's 2 more levels before she gets to that, so. How about Troubadour, and I never used her, because, you know, she just kept dying, so. Yeah. Luna activates again. Another crit and requisses, kisses, or well, she goes down. But you know what? I feel like showing off my brother's character, so. Oh look, it's Catria. Catria's the last survivor, I think so. You know what? I'm gonna save her for last. She's my favorite Pegasus Knight. So what I'm gonna do is just bash in, this guy's face. And goddamn, Alwyn, why the hell do you have a hard time trying to hit this man? That's not really even that impressive. Come on. You're blowing it, man! I love Drake Fighters. I'm gonna have to replay that map. That map, just so we can get more Dredge Girls, but. You can do this. I really don't know how to fix this, make it look better, but. At least it doesn't look too bad, right? I hope. It's all right. All right, there we go. That one goes down, and then all that's left is Jamki or Jamke or something. I'll use the Killing Edge. And, you know, maybe I could get lucky with a crit or Ignis crit. Come on. Oh, so close. So close. Oh yeah, she has Lifetaker. She has Lifetaker and Gale Force, wow. You're such a cheater, Morgan. Why? But anyways, I think all that's left is... Yep, all that's left is Catria, and sadly, I'm gonna have to bring her sad life to an end. And I will do that with... Caleb over here. Run away with you, visitor. Return to our world. What? Huh? The fuck you talking about, Catria? And that concludes Lost Bloodlines 3. It's funny a little bit, thank the gods. There are so damn many of them. Yeah, there were. It was no easy fight, my lord. But then, what battle is? Hope we brought a measure of peace. The grasses here have seen enough red. I could not agree more. Me neither. Crom, look what I found. Another card? Let's see. It's a leaf. Siren of Lights. Seliph figured prominently in the Jugdrali sagas. Didn't he end to strive to plague the continent for decades? Seems we found a real treasure. Woo! And for our troubles of completing Lost Bloodlines 3, we can recruit Seliph, who is a swordmaster. I don't know what level he is, but he's a swordmaster, as you can tell by the art. Or if you can't tell by the art, I mean... I yield to your strength, sir. Never have I seen one person lead so great a force. My name is Seliph. Do you know who I am? I've heard of Seliph, but I don't know who he is. I don't know if that makes any sense, but... I was born in the continent of Jugdral, son of Duke Sigurd of Kalfi. Or Shalfi. Kalfi. Something. I'm descended from Baldur the Crusader and Saint Haim. I fight to avenge my late father, who fell in the Battle of Valhalla. On your hand. That is the brand, yes? That mark is proof that you descend from dragons, or gods of yore. Our gods of yore. I too carry the brand. The blood is in my veins. The blood in my veins entitled me to wield the divine blade that led me to victory. But it also cursed me to a lifetime of tragedy. Namely, my father's death and a terrible war with my half-brother. So much blood spilt over blood. Tell me, Abe, was it? If you could cast away the brand, free yourself from it, would you? Well, would I cast away the brand, which makes me a total badass? No. but based on what he told me, I'm gonna say yes, just to see what he's gonna say. I choose to live freely. I envy that. I wonder if I missed that chance somewhere along the way. But tell me more about yourself, Abe. If the brand no longer bound you, what sort of life would you choose? What places would you visit? And I think that would wrap it up for that. So I recruit to leave, and as the gods will it. And we got also get Paragon, which is a skill. That doubles the amount of experience that you get, which is an extremely handy skill to have. Especially early on in the game when you have a weak unit that you want to level up. Which, this skill is actually perfect for, what's his face, Donald. Who has awful stats at the beginning of the game. He's just hard to level up. Because it's just awful. But anyways, got that. I don't even know how to get it. Yeah, there he goes. There we go, we can use Paragon. And I guess you can replay the chapter as many times as you want, so you can get Paragon as many times as you want, I guess. But I will not do that. We'll save that for another day, so... Saving once again. Hope you guys enjoyed Lost Bloodlines 3. And stick around for, Smash Brethren 1, which will be coming out soon. So, until then, guys. Peace out.